Leslie is going to play Ray over a last penny and Humoresque for us. Let's welcome her.